Who loved that moment when we changed this flag?